It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles. It is Monday, April 16th.
On Monday, April 16th, it's going to be partly cloudy and 67 degrees. On Tuesday, April 17th, it's going to have rain or snow with 47 degrees. On Wednesday, April 18th, it's going to be partly cloudy with 60 degrees. On Thursday, April 19th, it's going to be afternoon showers and 60 degrees. On Friday, April 20th, it's going to have morning clouds with PM sun.
Is life. I'm turning into concrete, harder than these city streets, where no one even cares if I'm alive. I gotta get it right. Get it right. There's a place that I know that they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like the place that I know that they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like coming home. Not even a memory is good enough to get me through the night. I'm longing for the real thing, people who know the real me, and all the ways to love me back to life. I gotta get it right. Get it right. There's a place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like the place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like coming home.
call away, but it's not the same. Yeah, I know it's only one call away, but it's not the same.
Just not the same.
Yeah, I know it's only one call away, but it's not the same.
It's not the same.
Yeah, I know it's only one call away, but it's not the same.
There's a place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones I love. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like the place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones I love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like coming home.
Is life. I'm turning into concrete, harder than these city streets, where no one even cares if I'm alive. I gotta get it right. Get it right. There's a place that I know that they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like the place that I know that they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like coming home. Not even a memory is good enough to get me through the night. I'm longing for the real thing, people who know the real me, and all the ways to love me back to life. I gotta get it right. Ooh, yeah. Get it right. There's a place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now to the ones who love me. Wrap myself around you, never let you go. There's nothing in the world that feels like the place that I know where they all know me. I gotta get back now.
I read the Fancy Nancy books. I like these books because she likes to be fancy all the time. Sometimes I like to be fancy too. I liked when Nancy's friend Lionel knocked his tooth out on the monkey bars. Nancy was so jealous because she wanted a tooth necklace. I think you should read these books because Nancy will make you laugh.
I read the Jedi Academy series. In the books, a boy named Rowan gets accepted to Jedi Academy to learn Jedi skills. I love when Rowan goes to an ice planet and gets on a sled. He ends up doing a face plant. You should read these books because they are funny.
Hello, my name is Ashton. Today I'll be interviewing
Mrs. Christofferson.
What's your favorite memory from when you were in school?
So when I was in fourth grade, we turned our entire classroom into the rainforest when we learned about the rainforest. I had a sloth was my animal I had to research. And so we all had to research animals and make papier-mâché versions of them and hang them up in the classroom when we gave our presentation so that by the end of the unit, the whole classroom, we had trees and all sorts of rainforest animals. And that was probably the coolest thing I ever did in elementary school.
That's very nice. What was your first job?
So my first job was working at Tim Hortons when I was 16 years old, and I served donuts and coffee and made sandwiches for people. And then at the end of the night, any leftover donuts we got to take home to our houses and our families, and it was pretty awesome.
That actually sounds pretty good. What do you like to do when you aren't at school?
So when I'm not at school, I'm usually doing something outdoors. So I like doing rock climbing and hiking and running and swimming and spending time on the beach in the summer. Not today, but just pretty much anything outdoors and anything with my family.
That sounds like fun. What is the best vacation you have ever gone on?
So a couple years ago, I went to Hawaii for my honeymoon, and it was probably the best vacation. We went swimming with sea turtles, and we went whale watching and saw some humpback whales swimming in the ocean. And just every day we'd wake up and have breakfast on the ocean and hang out on the beach and go snorkeling and see the cool fish, and it was about the best vacation I've ever been on.
Thank you for your time, and thank you for watching. Thanks for watching. This was ABC News.